We have 6 different green sack stripes. They are all designed to mix and match with each other so you can create even more variations. So I will stencil all of them on this board so you have a side-by-side comparison. Whenever I use a stencil with wide open spaces such as this green sack stripe, I like to hold my hand across the openings to hold everything in place. Go ahead and stencil and then gently move my hand out of the way and continue.